studies here on Living in 08. We just found out some interesting information from Cornell University.
Yeah, and here to explain it is Dana Devin.
Hi, everyone. I'm Dana Devin with some important news coming out of Cornell University research.
A new study reveals pistachios have greater levels of antioxidants than previously understood. In fact, pistachios are among the highest when compared to other common foods known for their antioxidant capacity, such as blueberries, pomegranates, cherries, and beets.
We studied the health benefit of the pistachio, mainly looked at the phytochemical profile, antioxidant activity, and the nutrients of pistachio. Pistachio are higher, very high. Pistachio is one of the common nuts consumed by consumers. That's why we study the health benefit of pistachios.
Nationally renowned nutrition consultant Dr. Mike Roussel explains how this most recent study is a game changer for health-conscious consumers.
When people think of high antioxidant foods, they think of foods like berries, blueberries, cherries, pomegranates, and red wine. They don't think of nuts. And this new research shows that pistachios are actually a really high and powerful source of antioxidants in the diet.
Antioxidants are natural compounds in pistachios or other plant-based food with the capability to quench the free radical.
Most people know that antioxidants are beneficial to health, but many don't know how antioxidants work within the body.
Antioxidants are a really popular term, but people probably don't know, other than that they're good for them, what they actually do. I think of antioxidants as the good guys for our health. So our body needs them to help fight things called free radicals. Now, our body generates and creates free radicals from all kinds of things, such as pollution, sunlight, but even just stress in our lives or exercise. And when there's too much and too many free radicals, that can cause problems with our health.
Pistachios are higher in nutrients, high quality protein, and also higher in fiber, higher in the carotenoids, vitamin E, and this should be the part of the health dietary pattern.
In addition to being high in antioxidants, pistachios contain 6 grams of complete protein, which means it contains all the essential components from a protein perspective that is what our body needs, something you generally only find in animal proteins.
One of the things that I think is great about pistachios is they contain a variety of healthful nutrients, so like what we call a nutrient package. And what this research shows is that when you take that whole food pistachio and consume it, that it has even more benefits.
Experts say pistachios are bursting with protein and the fiber, minerals, and unsaturated fat that can help keep your blood sugar, blood pressure, and cholesterol in check. And now we know pistachios are an antioxidant powerhouse.
For more information about the benefits of pistachios or the Cornell study, go to AmericanPistachios.org. In Los Angeles, I'm Dana Devin.
There you go. Now you can eat pistachios.
I love pistachios. Costco sells a big bag of the one that's already out of the shell, which makes it so much easier. But I like to throw them in salads.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah. Cut them up, maybe. Smash them up a little bit. Put it on a crust of a chicken.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fancy.
They're super, super. There's a lot of stuff you can do with pistachios. And now I'm even more happy that I learned that they're that good for you.
Really good for you. I was just reading the back of the Howley Brownie Mix, and it suggests adding either mac nut or walnuts, or you could do pistachios.
There you go.
By the way, I just ate 2. I already regret it. I'm like, that's all I've eaten today, but they're so good. I'm so happy they're back.
But we've also been from Carlson, the husband and father of our guests.
Yes.
He provided with us another special snack because today is Fat Tuesday, so we'll share that with you after this quick break.
That's right. Stay with us.